I said it on Sunday. Here. And I keep praying, and I keep praying, and I keep praying. Why we say this? In case the person, what we are saying here, my brother, listen. Okay. If a vision is given, like the name I gave, I said on Sunday, the person himself must have been seeing it in the vision. That something like this, something like that, wanted to happen. It's not possible. A human is not possible. You can't just bind yourself. When blessing is coming, you will see it before it comes. When destruction is coming, you will see it before it comes. When death is coming, you will see it before it comes. That is God for us. It's loving God. It's consigning about you. Tell your neighbor. Tell your neighbor. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. Again and again. I can't hear you. He hates sin but love you. He loves you, but he hates sin. It is sin he hates, not you. You as a person, he loves you so much. He concerning about you. He's so much concerned about you. Every step you take, he doesn't want, he wants you to know. So when we stand here to say, so, will happen to so, we are saying, the person knew, but in fact, sometimes when we say, that will quickly remind him that, this is exactly what I'm saying. See, before you cross to the another realm or pass on, died, you must have been parley with these people before leaving this world. You parley with them for at least good 1 month. You know what I mean by parley? Rap with them. You, when you close your eye like this, you will see them. People you know that have gone. Some of your colleague, friend, your neighbor, family, your relation that have gone, finally, that are not in this world. You sit with them, you eat with them, you dress with them, you mind with them, you play with them, you laugh with them, you do everything with them. But you wake up and say, what is wrong with me? Who are these people I'm seeing now? By then you will not even see label again. For good 1 month, when you close your eyes, you will not see label again. You begin to eat with them, play with them, do the day, go to the office with them, do everything. All what you are doing, you see them. You will not ask yourself, why am I having this kind of thing? But these people I'm seeing every time now, these are people that are not living again. What is wrong? Finally, before you, the person will say bye. This is why, warning, when people begin, when you begin to see yourself parlying with people that are no more, occasionally you begin to say, what is wrong? Something is happening. You begin to look for way out. Even before the source of what would lead to death happen, it will have happened in the spirit before it happened in real life. If it is disappearing, you will see yourself disappearing before it happened in real life. If it is killed by gun, you will see yourself being killed in that vision, but you will be alive, but you will be seeing your body being killed on the floor. You wake up and say, If you are going to succeed concerning this, by the time you receive that gunshot, you feel it, you wake up, you still feel it, it means that that cannot kill you. It can only touch you, but it cannot destroy you. Sometimes, one may see yourself inside the grave. By the time they are about to cover you with the sun, you woke up. Say, why do you want to cover me with the sun? It means you have just started your journey. You have resurrected again. So a lot of things, I think I'm going to, I'll find my time to write some book concerning this dream vision. It's like we don't know the difference between this, if there's any difference between vision and dream. And what is vision? What is dream? What do you mean by vision? What do you mean by dream? I have listened to a lot so far, but I have so much. I had a lot. I have listened to many, but personally, this is my personal experience. Where I'm coming from. If this thing is happening, God is using me to do all this, I should be able to explain it, what I'm doing. Many of us, we believe that until we sleep, before we dream. It is not necessarily you sleep before dream. You may open your eyes, lie down like this, and be laughing, and you will be dreaming. It's strange to many, what I'm saying. You can be eating like this, you'll be eating food and laughing. Say, your children will be playing with you and say, Mommy, give me food. And the dream will just pass. Before you know, you just drop your food and say, what am I seeing? Whereas you are playing at the same time, you are dreaming. But we believe that until we sleep and close our eyes before we dream. Dream is all about your divine nature. It's not your human nature. And your divine nature is at work at all time. Sleep now. Your divine nature. You have two natures in one person. Human and divine nature. Are you with me? You have two natures in one person. Human nature. Human means your descendant, where you come from, the family you are from, the community you are from. That is where your descendant. Your divine nature is all about, we have two divine natures. Divine holiness and divine nature of Satan. Depend on whom you live for. Whom are you living for? If you are living for God, you are a partaker of divine nature of holiness. But if you are living for Satan, you are a partaker of divine nature of Satan. Like I'm here today, I'm standing in your midst. There are two persons, two nature here. But the person that is talking to you is not human, it's not Mr. TB Joshua, but Prophet TB Joshua. So if Mr. TB Joshua is talking to you, he's talking of himself. Not of God, and he cannot see beyond his nose. Mr. TB Joshua cannot see the mind of God. So this is just I want to again. So I want to assure you that God is in control. Tell your neighbor, stay true to him. Stay true with him. Tell your neighbor, stay true. Stay true. Stay true. He's in control. He's in control.